to give something.
Thirties.
Tech efficient parts, I believe. Which is cool.
How many sturdies did you give him?
A stack. Alright, kind of made a little push off area on this side.
Oh! Frickin' goddamn forgetting. And I just see one in the slight distance. There we go. Done. 3 of 3.
Are you ready?
No, I'm getting an exploration badge.
Okay, fine.
Someone's got to do it.
This splooge machine.
They can't hear you.
Look sharp.
This gun away one more time. Let's see if he keeps it. I'm good.
Well, I know you are.
Huh.
Are they both coming this way?
Just the one is Ethan.
wish I could. Look out!
Four out of 300. Damn it. Toby's on his way. He's doing an encampment. That is so stupid.
Toby? Fucking Charlie Chan?
Kill ya.
Let's do it all night long.
Thank you for playing.
just hear dancing.
I'm under attack! Hurry! Help! There's too many of them!
What's a build?
More people like you.
Bullets. I'm halfway to a well-regulated militia. Enemies! Got you.
I think Ethan's got landmines, because there's a few set down here.
How many are off to now? I'm fine.
I got seven minutes of shit to kill here.
Yeah, I know. I'm on my way. An encampment all done with shotgun, man. All right.
Hey, our fort's getting beat up.
You're dead. Nope.
Enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
I should have been the shotgunner guy. Or girl, I don't remember which one I have leveled up.
I set my own little bouncy house over to the side.
Yeah.
So they're not coming down this main strip, down the center. So they're all coming left or right. Doink. Pushes him 3 times.
3 tiles.
It's like they drop down. There's a wall pusher pushing in one direction. Once that gets pumped, they stand up. Another one pushes them another direction. If it doesn't throw them off the map, it throws them onto a platform that has more wall and floor pushers in. Dick!
What did he do?
He fucking blew up the propane tanks.
With what?
I guess he went down and shot it.
Or a grenade?
Maybe. Yeah, it's one of the
shockwaves can also do it. Monkey pounces can also blow them up, can't they?
I think so, yeah.
Monkey pounces.
Can't. I wish I could. Serious?
Boss just teleported inside the base.
Where is he?
Oh, sorry.
Inside the base or what?
Got him. He just jumped right inside. That's fucking ridiculous. New. Not even answering that.
seconds left to go.
Bad dude.
I did several encampments.
I did most building.
We're the fuck out of there. We grace you with our presence, that's more than enough.
I like it when it's one of those orbs, the evolution material. Because then it's rain and something useful, not just a frickin' schematic. That's not useful. Ooh, 5 drops of rain. I feel privileged. Okay, I am 15 husks away for shotgun. Quick encampment, or how do you feel?
Sure. More and more came out. I'm trying to keep up a little longer just to not be inconvenienced by noise.
So, yes?
Yes, yes.
Where do you want to go?
No, it doesn't matter. As long as it's just an encampment, we can knock those out pretty quick.
Survivor and Reaper. I can use those. Or at least the Survivor, at least.
Yeah.
You don't need to get up to... You don't need to increase your number no more. That's a sweep out of your eye. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
It's gonna be weird if all the monkeys die before all the beetles.
Are the monkeys dead?
I think one's alive.
I thought several were alive still. Like, all of them.
No, I think Dolan's is dead.
No!
Davy Jones is dead.
No!
Someone else. I think there's one of them alive still.
See, now I have to look it up.
I know Davy Jones is dead, and I'm pretty sure Dolan's is dead. They're my two favorite.
He's alive, 73. Dolan's.
Huh.
Michael Nesmith. Alive. Peter Tork. Alive.
Huh.
Davy Jones did die. Basically, he was the monkeys.
Something weird has been happening in this cell.
You go clockwise or counterclockwise? I'll go clockwise.
And spawning huge waves of enemies. Whatever's happening, we need to stop it from spreading. When you find an active encampment, be ready to fight until the end. According to my data, we have 20 minutes to neutralize the targets. Search the zone and keep an eye out for any encampments that look angrier than usual. I'll keep an eye out from here.
One step closer to extinction. Can't. Smasher!
Dio Brando.
Serious?
One down. Let's find the next one.
And I did that all with a fucking shotgun, man.
Make sure your weapons and ammo are ready to go.
So annoying. But I think I'm done with that now.
Shotgun daily?
No, goddamn it, 7 more.
That before. Oh, right. My nightmares.
Dormant encampments may become active later.
Three more.
Done.
Enemies. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Sorry.
Crater.
It's a crater map? I always think that's fun.
There it is. 15 minutes to complete the mission.
Wish I could. Here. Nope.
They're attacking me!
That's it! Let's get out of here.
Down. Let's find the next one. The encampments are getting stronger. Make sure you're prepared.
Good.
Found the next one. Check out your map.
East.
They're probably looking for something. So if you see Joel's bar, destroy it so they can't find it. I wonder who has the whose punch respawns the fastest. Batteries. North. Middle. Get on your scooter, man. Oh, wait.
Want me to get that smasher, Commander? You serious?
Encampments may become active later.
Claiming the cube, man.
There it is. Keep that streak going.
Uh-oh.
Look out. Fort's under attack.
Attack Tech Online!
Oh, is this the guy that had the grenades that we were talking about before?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he doesn't have the explosions.
Four in a row! Amazing!
But you add that one guy in tactical and you get the explosions. Let me get these, survivors. Towers. You want to get them underneath?
Sorry.
Already on it.
Can't.
Hey, there he is.
Got him? This next one is near the encampment over here. Tell me when you're underneath and I'll activate it.
Underneath.
Target neutralized.
There he is.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
left. Stay the course. That's one. Take it down. Get that encampment!
Yeah, bring in the attack! This
encampment is not active. This is the big time. Get ready.
Are you at it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm heading towards your name then.
Hey, our fort's getting beat up.
Take this, storm freaks!
Hello?
Hello, hello, hello.
Yeah, my text set. I don't have any text set.
If you keep pushing on, we might clear the zone.
Batteries, sweet. Like I wasn't even here.
Yeah. There it is. It's a foot distance away. Following you?
Tokyo. Right on it.
Tokyo, Acapulco, Bellissimo, Magnifico. Peace to the people who be losing their head. Peace to the people who be needing a bed. Love to the people who be feeling alone. Spreading love upon the microphone. Hope to the people who be feeling down. Smile to the people who be wearing a frown. faith to the people who be seeking the truth all of the time. You have a commando? Tear down some of this building, because that's some of them got stuck inside. The package. Oh, there it is. Wow, wow. Ooh, Shadow Shard. Oh, I forgot we were in a decent level. Yeah, I took the bridge that I already built.
Attack tech online.
Malachite.
Zone is cleared.
And obsidian.
Thomas got Malachite.
Boom. 2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
That's one of the longer encampments we've done.
Yeah. Seems weird if there's not more if there's less than 10 minutes left.
Yeah. More or less almost 20.
I got another meeting tonight, except this tonight is the where we meet all these prospective blah 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 people.
No dwarves.
Yeah. We gotta meet people who we're gonna have do our building design. Blah blah fucking blah.
Almost 106. Alright, I'm gonna hop off, hopefully get some sleep before they get back and make my life a living hell.
Yay, hell.
See you tonight after your meeting, or before or during.
It's at 6 o'clock, so
I'll be asleep.
Yeah, and I don't know how long I'll be. Do you work tonight? No.
I'm off tonight, yep.
Alright, so I'll see you after then.
Coolio.
Later. Oh, anybody still watching my stream, for the love of God, why?